Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Gray, ready to bring you commentary. And joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It is Rennes facing Rosenborg.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glad you look at that.
Oh, in for the chance! Keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
It all counts for naught. Getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Real danger. And he takes it on. Terrific block there. He's failed to hit the target. Difficult to stop him. Well read to put an end to that attack. Dino Islamovic. Dangerous looking through ball. Chances on. Could cross it in here. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, he was so sharp, the goalkeeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
Well, attacking possibilities. A good-looking ball. Intercepted it. It is to be a throw-in. Holmar Urn Ayolson. How can he take them on and beat them? Great chance! And the ball is loose! And snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up. And firing it into the area. It didn't happen for them. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. And a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. Couldn't keep it. And he keeps going. Keeper acquitted himself well.
Yeah, it was good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right.
Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. To the goal and puts them ahead. Can they put it away? Pushing high, and they have the ball again. Looks promising, this. Wonderful chance! Well away from danger. And the referee says corner kick. And now the delivery. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Played into the centre of the box. Can they hit on the break? Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. What on earth happened there?
Derek, the visitors dominating possession has been really impressive. Can they keep that pressure on and get the goal their play deserves? They just need to be a little bit more clinical.
Terrier. Tete. Islamovic. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Straight offside, but only just. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, truth be told, he's only had a very limited influence on the game. Oh, in with a chance! And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Well, he's given it away.
Islamovic.
Might be a chance here. Keeper did his job to begin with. Can he finish? And the opportunity for the opening goal goes begging.
Well, the stalemate should have been broken there. It's a real terrible miss.
It's with Bourigeau. It's with Martin Terrier.
Per Bjørnhoff.
Really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. Throw-ins given. Substitution time it is here. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Cutting it from the flank. Quite take advantage in the end. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And the poor touch didn't help them on the possession front. It might be on for them. There to intercept. Could be a chance to break here. Defenders need to cover. Look as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Anders Konradsen.
Holse.
And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Not looking confident in possession. Chances on. A goal it is. At long last, they've broken the deadlock.
Well, it's been so close this game. Tactics have played a part. Now they're going to have to change the tactics and see what happens.
And the substitution will occur now. Tete, Anders Konradsen, well, he's been ruled offside. Tate, Terrier, I'd be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Konradsen, what can they produce on the flank? And you don't want to lose possession there. Terrific ball. There it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, here's the replay, and he should hang his head in shame. You can't give the ball away that cheaply there. He's cost his team. He really has. I feel sorry for the keeper.
So 2-0 now. Looking attack. A really top-notch piece of defending. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. And Zonzi. Possession, Flavio Tay. On the offensive. Oh, great defending. Mullins. Dangerous looking through ball. technique displayed. And a decent delivery.